fault. I'm sorry.
Oh, che cretini.
What's happening tonight, Dad?
Well, we have to bottle the two downstairs. And Sarah's coming in with six more tonight.
Six? Yep.
The problem is, Sheila and I might have to make a delivery.
That's no problem. Tony and I can handle it.
I'm not so sure.
These have to go, too.
Whoa, what's this? This is a special vintage.
Oh, Jeffrey, don't be so selfish. Think of the poor, starving augers.
Those animals.
They're here.
Good. Come down.
What's the matter with you, anyway?
I don't know. Bored, I guess.
Bored. Well, that's gonna change pretty soon, huh? I mean, we're on our own tonight.
So?
Guests.
Now, Victor, we can't forget about the poor augers.
Oh, you and your charity work is beginning to be much too much. Come, let's visit the girls.
Really wigged out.
Let's go down to the lake.
Yes, Victor, and I will take care of it.
Guys, come on. Yeah.
Hey. Hey.
So kind.
Oh, Sarah. Victor and I have to make a visit to the augers tonight. A delivery, actually. I'm sure you and the boys can take care of everything here.
Hi, girls. Have fun. Curious little bunch. What's wrong?
Well, there's something about Kelly. Access code from blue to purple.
It's all in the finger.
We got problems.
And my gracious brother, Jeff.
System.
We'll see if you can get it fixed. If not, we'll have to do it the old-fashioned way.
That could take all weekend. I got plans.
Yeah. Come on, everyone. I'll show you to your rooms.
Okay. Okay. Lisa. Bye.
Come on, Lisa.
Lisa.
Look, it was your job to protect Kelly and the rest of those girls. But from what I've just seen, the place is being overrun. You've missed way too many of those suckers. Now, until you figure out how to do your job and do it right, you're dismissed. Breaking contact.